goalkeeper hasn't got a prayer.
And he just smacked his head past the keeper.